Now we're about to stop by Grassroots and then we're going to Beatport.
Hey, what's up? This is Dutch with Hot 107.1, another great release from the EP Play Hard. Here's Krewella. It's 1 minute.
Turn it up, turn it up.
What the fuck? Radio,
I told you.
What? What the fuck? What?
We just turned that shit on like 2 minutes ago.
This is kind of unreal.
Girls are gonna do an hour-long Ustream sort of, not solo set, because it's a duo set. And I'm gonna sit this one out till tonight.
Some of you may or may not know that we're based here in Denver, and there was just an absolutely nightmarish mass murder in a suburb right outside of town last night. It has affected everyone here in the office and everyone across the state of Colorado. We'd like to take a moment of silence for us all to think about people who lost their lives, the families who miss them, and how lucky we are all to be safe and happy with our families this evening. So we'll have a moment of silence, and then we're going to continue to share the world's most uplifting music with you for a couple hours. We look forward to it. Thanks.
Hey, congratulations on fucking number one, right?
I didn't make the record, I think you did.
You were a big hit on Ustream, by the way.
Why?
Every time you come on, they're like, there he is, oh my god! Yo, look at me. Does it look like I had fun? Fuck yeah. You killed it. No pun intended. Then I'm back in a second. Light up this fire before you come rushing.
We're at the Grassroots California flagship store here in Denver, Colorado. Here to show the Krewella crew their new sample. I just finished the design and we're excited to get it going.
Ooh, I'm in a candy store right now.
I think the two that we would make is this one.
That one, okay.
And then two down.
Down one more.
Yeah.
And this one.
That's
I think I like so them too. The way they are. Yeah, they're dope.
It is decided.
Yeah. Yes.
It's my special lady hat.
Big and ginormous. Yep, small.
I definitely want to have some words with the rocks. It's a day full of rages.
No, it feels like things are finally coming full circle. When you risk something that big, like quitting your job, not going to school, it's scary.
It's been a very long time coming. We've been working together making music for 4.5 years. So
I would have never expected this.
First time actually seeing
the hard CD of it. I know.
Hot 107.1, Denver's Dance Station. It is Wingnut live backstage at Global Dance Fest 2012, the 10-year anniversary. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Krewella. Say what's up.
What's up? This is Krewella live at Red Rocks.
What can we expect from Krewella in 2012 for the rest of the year?
More songs, more festivals, just like I'd say like 10 times more of what we're doing now. I have a feeling this is going to be like one of the most beautiful days of my life right now. Like, I'm feeling it right now.
Krewella is gonna melt some rocks off of this place tonight. We are so stoked. Thank you guys for coming.
Thank you.
We
thank
love
you.
The records. Keep it coming, guys.
Hello there, humans. Welcome to another day of insane.
My heart is beating, but in like a good way, not in a scared way. I'm so stoked! Global Dance Fest.
One, two, three, show!
Red Rocks is like the capital rage venue of the country. Yeah. Like, I want to see it. Sure. I want to see that.
We always go hard.
Give you some of it.
We always go hard. No matter like, what. Yeah.
But if the crowd goes hard, then it's even crazy. You know, it's just sort of like
absolutely. Yeah. So we just want to have a good time together on stage. So it is really empowering to be able to control an audience with your music. It's insanity.
Off these gloves.